will get the jump. And Delaware up 3-0. Pinkard on top to Corbett. He made 4 threes last time out, and there's one.
One of the best athletes for his height in the country. He can challenge anybody off the dribble.
Corbett, corner 3, around and down. Corbett with his second three-pointer of the night, and Delaware leads 13-6. 3% on the season. Carter, baseline, double team comes. Cutting, Mosley. Carter found him. Mosley finished the play.
Great job of effectively defending those.
Haywood, inside-out dribble, behind the back, pulls up, fading away. Nice shot. Very well from beyond the arc, although not today so far. Inside, open. Was Haywood. You talk about leaving a shooter open. We're close to half court. Now he dribbles in. Behind the back dribble at the foul line. Step back jumper. Good. 17 to shoot. Here's Carter. A couple of dribbles. Pass. Corner. Corbett open for 3. Cash.
Shot there over top of the rim by Tuvikayam.
Corbett on fire. His 4th three-pointer of this half. Misses. Bryant to Mosley. Running the floor and scoring on the left side. Delaware on a run. Certainly a role player coming off the bench. They work Haywood around some screens, finds him on the curl. Night so far, and DSU down 27-23. Cutter, Mosley, baseline. He misses, gets his own rebound up against the tree. That is Joseph Lewis at 6'9", draws contact, gets the bucket. Corbett caught about a 3, extra pass. Hayes in the corner, that rattles out, rebound by Pinkard. He'll go back up strong into the body of Mallory and scoring off the window. Tavakheim gets the inbound. Mallory from 17. Good. Devon Mallory. Delaware with the basketball against the 2-3. Hayes picks up his dribble. Foul line to Mosley. Back door. Carter gets his man in the air and reverses it through.
And that was made by a bounce pass into the post to Mosley, who then bounced pass down on the baseline. Carter, who had worked himself in great position. Slip screen for a left-hand jump hook.
Hayes inside, floats one through. Deep right side. Hayes defending, driving, using the left hand, and Haywood gets in. Pass to Daly on the wing. Three-point shot is up and good. Good to see from Ryan Daly.
But Delaware's got to rotate help sooner to challenge Haywood.
Corbett, 3 again. He's got 5 of those. Baseline, past his man. Kicks it out. Hayes has it. Inside, using the left and scoring. Hens on a 7-0 run.
And Delaware State needs a timeout here badly.
In front of his coach. Pulls up from 3 over Daly, and that's the first three-pointer made.
One of the possession that allowed Delaware to get this lead.
Back door, Bryant, contact, he absorbed it. Darian Bryant gets a screen from Eric Carter, doesn't use it. 4 to shoot. Hayes going to have to put something up, steps in from a deep 2, and that's a smart shot by Kasman Hayes. He had 3 to shoot. Delaware just going to be able to work some clock and likely get a victory. Mosley might have sealed it with that one. An in-state matchup. Goes to the Blue Hens, 64-49, going to be the final as the horn sounds here at the Bomb.